So here we have one of the latest my paintings, Art Thief Execution, and it's a, I would say, painting with very strong emotion about Art Thief, and it's a true story about stolen paintings from NB Gallery in Copenhagen, and still they are missing. So that's the way to express my emotion somehow, because it's many questions. Who is the thief? Is it clever guy who like art, or is it a stupid guy who don't know what he took away? And is it group of people, or is it one? But in Lithuania we have saying that thief is like long fingers who are going somewhere where they don't need to go. So that's why this kind of cruel situation where some strange equipment are cutting these fingers and all the other parts of the body which are too long maybe for this thief. So this, I would say this, yeah, it looks strange painting, but in the way I feel very strong that it was true emotion, and it was, and it is a painting that talks about very real and painful story perhaps, and that's why it got possibility to be created, and it have right to exist in my life, and also during between my other paintings. It's a little bit pop art colors, but it's shining, jumping, but so it's from one side it's not very scary, it's more like a toy, maybe from a toy shop with some kind of scary motif, or it's a little bit game and with, or discussion with this story, and we never know what happens in the future. So it's just very short moment, and when you are getting such message, and you can be silent, or at least be silent and express something on the canvas.